Over the year, there's been a lot of discussion about what the better cruising boat anchor is. And the two that seem to always land on top are the Ultra and the Rocna. Because we equip our boats with two windlasses and two anchors, we thought we'd settle the debate by simply making an Ultra and a Rocna both standard on this vessel. It doesn't end at the two anchors. Also standard is a tape reel that we put on the stern of the boat with a fortress.